Velkommen til Joker Teaser Trailer. Vi skal i gang med, for jeres skyld, at der er en teaser trailer og en final trailer på en video. Så lad os gå i gang.
Does it help to have someone to talk to?
My mother always tells me to smile and put on a happy face. She told me I had a purpose. To bring laughter and joy to the world. Just me, or is it getting crazier out there?
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by.
What?
If you smile. And maybe tomorrow,
what's so funny? Freak?
Gotham has lost its way. What kind of coward would do something that cold? Someone who hides behind a mask.
I used to think that my life was a tragedy.
Yeah.
Now I realize it's a comedy.
Ser jeg frem til. Hej, jeg er tilbage. Der skete noget i min første trailer, og det er fikset, håber jeg. Så lad os se, komme i gang og se finale trailer til Joker.
Can you please stop bothering my kid?
Sorry.
Undskyld, jeg afbryder. Han kunne godt ligne en fra de gamle Doctor Who-serier. Doctor Who nummer 2. Jeg kan ikke lige huske, jeg tror, jeg har den. Undskyld. Han kunne godt nok spille, Patrick Troughton. Ham der. Jeg ved ikke, hvorfor jeg lige synes det, men han ligner ham utrolig meget. Undskyld afbrydelsen. Lad os komme i gang.
Time we'll be meeting.
You don't listen, do you? You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
world where everyone thinks they can do my job, check out this guy.
When I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, pal.
It's so awful, isn't it?
For my whole life, I didn't know if I even really existed. But I do. And people are starting to notice.
You think this is funny? Is this a joke to you?
Murray, one small thing.
Yeah.
When you bring me out, can you introduce me as Joker?
Hvad sker der? Nu røg ned. Også nu.
Send in the clowns.
Ja. Det var en rigtig god trailer, men der er kommet så mange pludselige problemer på programmet. Og jeg ved ikke, hvad jeg skulle gøre, så jeg håber, I har nyt det. Men hold kæft, hvor ser jeg frem til den her film, når den kommer ud. Det gør jeg faktisk. Det er helt vildt. Og jeg vil sige tak, fordi I så den. Og fortsat en god dag. Joke to you.